So here's how much it'll cost. Look good? You know all those shows on the telly where people move away from the city to live here? Well, you can see why, can't you?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Look who it is. Ready to get back into the real excitement? I'll bet you are. Right, we've closed some roads over the coast. You'll want to take your car there. Can't let you out the stunt vehicle yet. You'll understand when you see it.
Off to meet the stunt unit on the South Moors. And don't make them wait too long, yeah? I don't like that.
Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left.
Final briefing, and then you're up.
No jets or jumps this time. Just a beautiful high-speed drive along the coast road. Apparently it's all the same movie. I wouldn't know, haven't read the script. You're driving this. What can I say? Sometimes there are perks in this job.
Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. Coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down. Lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. You in one piece? Barely. All right, it's time for another take. Here we go. Scene 29. Beauty Drive. Action! That's a 90-year-old racing car. It's gonna take some handling. Just don't hit anything, whatever you do. On the coast road now. Remember, we're going for elegant, smooth, fast. So put your foot down. To the lighthouse. Come on, straight line speed. Here we go. That was beautiful. Yeah, the shot, I mean, the car and the setting and the whole effect. Your driving was half decent, too.
Qualified for Horizon winter season. Conditions and competition will be fierce. Woolly seat covers and hot water bottles are optional.
when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Sharp left. Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
Dan, welcome to the winter season. I'm putting together our winter showcase. If you can think of a driver with a little bit of experience, a lot of influence, and a train to catch, be sure to let me know, yeah? Turn around when it is safe to do so. Sharp left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn right.
turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left.
This is the activity panel. You can come here to find and join events and activities other drivers are taking part in.
Thank you. Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone.
When it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
You can race any event in co-op or PvP with drivers you invite from your session. Hey Dan, let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So, I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent. Blueprint lets you choose where and how fast. But first, cars. Every blueprint needs a car theme. These are curated by the techs in the auto show to keep things competitive and interesting. If nothing takes your fancy, you can even create your own.